Hi everyone, welcome to our wedding.
Hi Carl and Mary, just wishing you all the best on this lovely day and all the best for your future. Hope you have a wonderful day.
Congratulations Mary and Carl on the 15th of May 2015. Your granddad will be very proud of you Mary because of the number 5. And we look forward to a really, really good day.
We hope that you're as happy as your dad and I.
Hi Mary, it's Carl, your future husband. I just wanted to wish you all the best of luck. I'm looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you. It's roughly about half an hour till we get married now. I'm not nervous because I know I'm marrying you, so that's a good sign. Looking forward to spending just the rest of our lives together. So, see you soon.
They're in the next room.
Just the next room. Just the next room. Mary, she's late.
To witness that I call.
Do take thee, Mary.
Do take thee, Mary.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
Witness that I, Mary.
To witness that I, Mary.
Do take thee, Carl.
Do take thee, Carl.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
I give you this ring. As a token of my love and affection.
As a token of my love.
I choose you to be my husband. This day and every day. Thank you. Would you like to slip the ring onto his finger? Thank you. It gives me very great pleasure to tell you that you are now legally married, your husband and wife together, and this is where you get to give her a kiss. Congratulations.
With great power comes great responsibility. Oh, she's all yours.
And to fiancés and now to husband and wife, I do believe that we're soulmates and that we're going to be together forever. We're definitely an awesome team. Mo does all the lady things and I do all the manly things like taking out the trash. I was going to tell a joke about emptying the bins, but that would be rubbish. Mary, I love you. I want to thank you for being my girl. Thanks basically for sorting out this whole wedding, but more so for marrying me. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Please can we have a toast to Mary, the most beautiful, amazing person that we all know.